Hello everyone, this is Vishw. So in today's video, we will see that how we can create a dotted letter in Microsoft Word, as you can see on this screen. Okay, ABC in dotted line. Okay, so let's open the new page and let's see that how we can create. So for creating a dotted letter, we need to go to the insert. As you can see, the top ribbon, top side of the ribbon, you will see multiple option: home, insert, page layout. So we will go to the insert, and insert you will get an option called word art. Okay, click on this and choose first word art. Okay, first style, this style. Click on this. Okay, now A, B, C. Let's type it. Okay, click OK. Now, here is the ABC. Let's enlarge the size for clear visibility. Okay, now it is not in dotted right now. So, we will make it dotted. So, how we can do? Simply select this and go to the format option. In the top ribbon, you will get an option called format. Okay. And in format, you will get an option called shape outline. Okay. So in shape outline, we'll get many option. So first, we increase the width of the lines. Okay. So let's choose the line according to your choice. Okay. Let's select this one. Okay. And after selecting the lines, again, go to the shape outline. And this time we will go to the dashes. As you can see, this option is here. Now choose your dot according to your choice. There are many options. Okay, so we are creating the dots. We'll click on this. Okay, now your letter is in dots. As you can see, ABC in dotted line. So this is how you can create a dotted letter in Microsoft Word.